Hi everybody, this is Engineer Nazir El Ali. Here in this series of videos, I am going to introduce my proposed numerical methodology for designing convex non-circular gears. Also, the findings will be shared for the common benefit. In my YouTube page, you will find the links to all the available documents as well as some MATLAB codes for generating some non-circular gear tires. Really, my proposed methodology is accurate enough and it is simple and easy for understanding. I have finished my MSc degree in Mechanical Engineering from Gaziantep University, Turkey, with a very interesting subject, non-circular gears with involute tooth form design. Me and my supervisor, Professor Dr. Nihal Yildirim, worked hard to develop a MATLAB code software to generate any kind of convex non-circular gears. Non-circular gears design is a very attractive and challenging subject for all the researchers, and it is even a mystery for some engineers. So, understanding how non-circular gears are working and the principle of designing them are our objectives in this series. However, the non-circular gears you are seeing now are the outputs of my MATLAB code for designing non-circular gear convex types. And by the way, the non-circular gears can be classified depending on the shape of the pitch curve into eccentric gears, elliptical gears, both rotating about the geometrical center and about one foci of the ellipse centered, logarithmic gears, square gears, and triangular gears, in addition to a general case of convex gears. Each type of these gears will be designed separately, and we will discover the most important rules or relationships connecting the pitch curves, or as it's called, the centroids of non-circular gears. Please, if you have any question, ask in the comments to share the benefit with all. Also, if you are interested in this subject, please subscribe in the page to get the next video.